Whoa. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Amphibian Craft. What is Amphibian Craft, you say? Well, Amphibian Craft is a survival single-player Minecraft world. In fact, it's the only survival single-player Minecraft world run by, led by, inhabited by amphibians. Specifically, me, the prince of all frogs, Tadpoll 27. So, Amphibian Craft, let's get this world rolling. We're gonna do survival. I do want to allow cheats on because there is a couple things I want to do, and let's go with Amphibian Craft as the seed because why not. And let's get this loaded up. All right, what are we gonna get? Who knows. Anyway, there's a bunch of things that I want to do in this world. Like most people, I'm gonna say, I wanna get all of the advancements, which there does not appear to be anything under advancements right now. But that's just because I haven't actually done anything yet. So, first thing is first, let's punch some wood. Of course I gotta pick the biggest tree. I'm not cutting that tree down. All right. There we go. Now we're gonna punch these trees down, and then as soon as I get, I'm gonna say two more pieces of wood. Actually, I'm just gonna do this whole tree. I'm gonna get this whole tree down, and then I am going to start on the first advancement. Bam. Right there should have been the first one right there. That should have been the first advancement. Oh, yes, it was. All right. And then get some sticks. Get the second advancement right away. And then we're going to go get some wood. So, like I said, I want to find all of the advancements, get all of those done. Because why not? I also want to do a couple of other fun things. Obviously, I want to do some building. I got some good ideas for some building. I want to do some exploring. I want to do some redstoning. I want to do it all. Basically, everything this game has to offer, I want to do it. Now, what am I doing right now? I'm sure you're asking. I should be grabbing stone. I should be doing something or another. Well, right now, I'm trying to get seeds, because you can always get stone. You can get all the other materials you need later, but you need to get food going right away. Ooh, perfect. And we're right here on the ocean. Ooh, turtle. Cute little thing there. So, a little bit about myself. I have played a lot of Minecraft in my time, but I have not done a whole lot of playing of Minecraft since these new updates came out. I think I kind of stopped playing around the time that Microsoft kind of picked up Mojang and started taking over Minecraft. So I'm not sure if I've really ever done a whole lot of playing of Minecraft since Microsoft took over. But I hopped back on just to play for a little bit. Thought it was a lot of fun. Came up with a couple of fun ideas that I think would be interesting as a YouTube video. And so here I am. So let's see, let's get some hose going. All right. Because we got to get that food going, because there is nothing more important than food in Minecraft. And I don't care who you are, I don't care how you look at it. Food is always the most important. Look at that. I got an advancement that I wasn't even expecting. All I know is that to start the advancements, you need to get that crafting table in your inventory. All right. Ooh, got a dark oak forest over there. That's nice. Let's see. Let's get in here. Let's get some stone. Aha. And there we go. Alright. There, I got enough for... I'm going to keep this in here because I'm probably going to come back to that. I got enough for an axe and a pickaxe. Alright, now it's time to cut down some more trees. So basically what I'm doing right now, I just want to get through as much of this first day as possible. Did that just block leg back in? How do I have block leg? I haven't had block leg in years. Alright, anyway, I just want to get to this, I want to get through this first night here, or at least through the first day, and everything, so you can kind of see how I do my first day in Minecraft. Once we kind of get past that, how much am I going to keep you guys in here for a little bit? I'll probably do a little bit of something, maybe do like a time lapse or something, just showing a bunch of mining and stuff, but I mean, I'm not expecting a whole lot of anything special here. You know, just grinding for materials. While it can be fun every now and again, I mean, my main thing isn't necessarily going to be doing a whole lot of caving or anything, because I don't mind caving. I don't mind, like, lighting things up, but I typically don't spend a whole lot of time just caving. If I need resources, I don't mind grinding for them, but as a YouTube video, not always the most fun. Got a couple trees, got a couple of sticks. I do really like the fact that leaves now drop sticks. That was always one of the modded features that I always really enjoyed when I was playing modded Minecraft, you know. Sticks and all the like sticks, the one that I really liked was always crouch for growth or whatever. I don't even know what it was, but twerk for growth. You just twerk next to the trees and they would it'd be like bone mealing them. That was always a really fun modded aspect. Granted, definitely one I'd hope that they don't ever add into mainstream Minecraft, because that just, first off, if they ever did that, I mean, it'd be clear that they were stealing all their ideas from mods and everything. I mean, it's kind of clear already, but it'd be even more clear. But also, it would definitely take away from the aspect of Minecraft, in my personal opinion. Alright, well, I am doing really well here. I thought I was going to be a little bit farther behind. I guess, where am I at right now? Can I do any sort of... Ooh, there's coal. Oh, that's a turtle. I thought that was a dolphin. I haven't actually seen a dolphin yet. I know they're there. I've seen them in other people's game, but I haven't actually had the opportunity to see my own dolphin. Where in the world are you coming from? I wonder if that's a zombie spawner. From the little bit of playing I did do before I got here, I do feel like they nerfed spawners. I feel like they show up a lot more frequently than they used to. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. It's a fire. It's a major fire. You know what? Oh man. cut a ditch, cut a ditch. Oh man. Ah. Oh man. Oh man. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ah, save some of the blocks, man. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh my god. No, it's a lost cause. Did we at least cut enough of a break in here to... Oh man. In past builds I would have just turned fire. I might do it again, because this is ridiculous. Like, I barely even started and... Oh, hello, creeper. Oh, man, I totally missed. Okay. All right, let's see. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We're gonna grab some of this coal because when it gets night out, we will definitely want light. Hanging my head in shame. That was embarrassing. Oh my goodness. I just like, oh my gosh, I don't even know what's going on. Okay. There we go. Make it a safe path. Is it nighttime already? Oh no. I'm so far away from my hidey hole. I mean, it's not that far, but I mean, there's definitely going to be mobs spawning here pretty soon, and I need to go. But I want to make sure I have enough coal. Oh, missing all of my head turns. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna go. Gonna leave that there as it is. Alright. Oh, I didn't even notice that. There's a sunken ship right there. We're coming back to that. I bet you there's a treasure map in there. Alright. I do like this new swim mechanic too, man. Like, back in the day you'd have to like slowly bob your way to wherever you were going, and now it's just like, yep, just jump in. All right, and door. Haha, perfect. Got a couple of sticks. I'm not gonna do that many. I'm just gonna do one. That's one full stack. Okay. And oh yeah, look at that. Okay. Now, so we are in at night, so you can kind of see we're safe. Hopefully they don't take out the doors. You know what I didn't do? I bet you I have this set on, like, it's definitely not peaceful, but definitely normal. Normal. I'm going to keep it on normal. I could do hard, but I'm not going to do that to myself right now. Maybe later. But you said there was a couple things I said I wanted to do with cheats. So the main thing is I do want to have a death counter. So, what is that? Game rule. No. Scoreboard. Objectives. Add deaths. And then death count. Perfect. And then we need to do another one. Scoreboards, objectives, set display. Nope. I want to do sidebar deaths. Okay, so now what that should do is, in the event that I die, because like I said, I'm not going to be on here all the time, but I also don't want to be like, oh yeah, I never die or anything, because you know what, I'm going to probably die. What that's going to do is, it should theoretically set up a thing right over on the right hand side here of my screen. I wish I could just point to it and you could see, but I don't have a face cam or anything on, so yeah, on the right hand side of the screen there should theoretically be a death cam. I could have done it on lists, which I believe if I would hit the tab button you could see, but and I might do that later if it kind of gets in the way, but for right now we have it on the sidebar, so it should just always be there. Once I have a death, it'll always be there. You guys can always see how many deaths I have. Again, might change that, I'm not sure, but anyway, we are in the middle of the night here. There are mobs out there. You can hear them rattling around. Stupid skeleton. Poor turtle. Gonna have to get that lit up so that if he lays any eggs, or she, rather, lays any eggs, doesn't get trampled by any zombies. Or drowned, for that matter. Alright. Let's start this off. Let's get a chest in here. Bam. I could have probably done two sticks. Oak saplings, don't need those. Coal, I could possibly use that. I don't need to have two full stacks of wood. I'll just go down to like one of those. That can probably go in there. That can probably go up. I don't need that or that or that. And definitely don't need that. All right. Let's see. Food, torches. And we're gonna go other way around here. Perfect. And you know what? Probably don't need any coal either. I think I have enough to get me through. Now I'm gonna use up this wooden pickaxe. I know it's a little bit slower, but I'm gonna use it up, and then I'm gonna get my stone pickaxe out, and then I'm basically just gonna go straight on down to not bedrock, but definitely diamond level. See if I can't get any diamonds right away. Definitely gonna have to get some coal. So, or not coal, but some iron right away. So, definitely looking for that. That's going to be another advancement. All right. But yeah, no, that's kind of like where I'm at. I kind of want to, I have a really fun plan for a, like where I want to kind of do my first big major build. Kind of, I'm not really sure if I want to set it up as like my main base. I might do a main base somewhere else as well. But I do kind of want to do like a kind of epic, epic, at least in size. I mean, like, who knows what it'll end up being like as far as the actual outcome as when it's built. But do like a plains biome farm type thing. Maybe even, I might have to end up like terraforming. A plains to like have some pretty nice rolling hills and everything, so ooh, some coal, so I can get a bunch of just fill the whole thing up with different crops and animals and everything, trees, just all the growing that needs to be done for the most part can be done there. And if we're lucky, we got that that dark oak forest, which would be a fantastic place to, you know, if we could find a plains biome connected to it or something, we might be able to do a pretty logical mushroom, like big mushroom farm. So you can do like the the giant mushrooms, ones that are basically like trees. Could definitely do some of those with the mushrooms as well, because I kind of want to have a spot for like each of the different kinds of trees. A place where I can easily go and like farm things and just basically like have all the stuff that needs to be like growing can just be growing there. Ooh, is that an abandoned mineshaft? No way. Oh man, this is bad. Ooh, found my coal. Oh, not coal, iron. Why am I doing this? I am not looking. There could be a mob, there could be a creeper coming right at me and I would not even know. All right. Bam. Haha. Wouldn't it be awesome to just find a chest right away? Maybe get some diamonds before we even really get started. That'd be awesome. I also want to be rich. I've never been rich before in Minecraft. It's always been just a few things here or there, you know, kind of what I need. I've definitely had like plenty of materials for myself, but never just been like unabashedly rich. Oh man. We're gonna do that for now, just because I don't really want to go too crazy. And that whole I wasn't gonna need a whole stack of wood definitely is true, but I'm probably gonna need more. Where is he coming from? Oh man, he's totally in here. Haha, yeah, no. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh man. I am so bad at these things. Okay. And then I can come down this way and I'm just gonna go like that. Get that closed off. Grab some more iron. Ooh, got some rails. Oh, recipe book. I always think the recipe book is advancements now. And in fact, advancements is something I have to think about a lot, because I always want to think that they are actually achievements, because, you know, every game has achievements, and achievements are always, always, always oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Holy cow. I am so dead. I need to get some food. Why can't I get up here? Oh, okay. Eat. Eat. Eat one more apple. Oh man, I'm out of food now. Okay. Is that the way? I think this is the way. I hope this is the way. Yes, it is. Okay. We're going to do one of these things so that it's a lot easier for me to see where I came in and where I'm going out. And we're going to do one of those things. Okay. Heading back up. Did not get down to diamond level, but that is alright. But that is kind of what I'm thinking is going to be my first day. Because I bet you if I get back up here, I'm going to have just enough time to smelt some iron. And we should be coming up on daytime. Yeah, look at that. That's surprising. Normally I get completely like lost as far as time goes. When I'm down there in those mines. I also try to be very efficient with my coal and stuff. I know I have plenty. I know I could always cook up like wood to make charcoal, but I am like always super like careful about what I'm using for like wood and iron and everything. I don't want to use my coal up just willy-nilly. I want to use it smart. Which is crazy because there's so many like different possibilities for renewable sources now. Like You can literally make a farm that will like automatically make its own wood. Why worry about it? I don't know, because I do. Just who I am. All right, and there we go. Got another advancement, isn't it? Iron pick, which is a hilarious reference to a song from back in the 90s. So that's where I'm gonna leave it at. It's been about, that's about a 20-minute episode. But yeah, one episode. Oh, that dang turtle. Got an ink sac. Why is there an ink sac? I mean, yeah, sure, squid, but do turtles kill squid? No. Do they? Oh, you know what we're gonna do before we go? All right. Got just enough time here to slide over here to this ship and see what is going on over here. First off, like, I understand. Sometimes things happen. But who? I mean, this is like a SpongeBob episode here. You good? You're good? You're good? And stop. Just end up in the middle of absolutely nowhere. Should have brought a pick or an axe. Somewhere around here, there's got to be a. There it is. Aww. Oops, we got some paper. We got some wheat. A pumpkin. An unbreaking two tunic, which I do believe is an advancement. Oh, we got some recipes unlocked, but I think that's an advancement. Do I have to wear it? Dang it, did it again. Some rotten flesh and some poisonous potatoes. That's a very interesting thing. I'm very sad that there was not a thing in there. I might have to excavate this a little bit more. There might be another chest in here somewhere. Let's see if I can drop down here. Yeah, definitely think there's gonna be. Oh man, that's gonna be some sand. Dang it. All right, there's gotta be. I really do believe that there's gonna be another chest in here somewhere. I might have to do some major excavation to find it, but there's just gotta be a map in here. I mean, there doesn't have to be, but I mean, this is my first abandoned ship. There's just gotta be. This is a trapdoor. That's funny. Ooh, what kind of is that spruce? It's very red. It looks sprucey. Nope, that's dark oak. Okay. Well, I definitely gonna have to do some more. Definitely gonna have to do some more excavating and digging around in here to see if there's something in here. But for right now, looks like we're not gonna get our treasure map. So, you all have a wonderful time. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, hit that bell, and I will see you next time on Amphibian Craft.